They're pounding the snot out of us with 155s! Someone clobber those guns, for Christ's sake!
Uh-oh. Hear that?
Yeah. Mech. Sounds like our guys are taking a hell of a hammering.
This isn't our war anymore!
I don't care about the war, but those are still our guys getting blown to pieces over there.
Yeah, yeah, you're right.
That's the U.S. retaliation. Best keep going.
I'm reloading!
Holy shit!
Get the hell out of here! Suppressing fire!
Get the wreck!
Anybody got any aspirin? That was close.
Artillery gun looks like it's still working. Maybe we could use it.
Stand low.
Kind of
sorry for him.
now. Enemy artillery covers that area.
He's wounded.
Closing in. This is gonna hurt. Eat that, you morons!
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. You're about to get some company. Over.
Hostiles? Over?
No. We're launching a counter-offensive, and the first wave will reach your position in a couple of minutes. We're gonna secure the bridges to the south, and then we should be able to take the rest of town pretty easily. Watch out for friendly fire. Out.
Shit. The U.S. assault is coming this way. If they catch up with us, we're never gonna be able to get that gold.
She said something about bridges, right? If we blow those, maybe we can hold them long enough to get to the ship.
You want to stop the U.S. advance? Wouldn't that be, like, treason?
I'm not saying stop it. I'm saying hold it off for a while. Not the same thing.
Oh, I think it'd be enough to get us executed.
As far as the army's concerned, we're already dead, remember? And Haggard's right. We gotta blow those bridges.
Guys, let's take out those bridges before they get here.
Machine gun! Take
Take cover!
Don't give them any room!
Hey, look at that! Not a very patriotic thing to do.
Let's take the other one out.
Yeah, why not? He's right over there! Go, go!
I'm out of ammo. Reloading. There's the second bridge. Time is running out.
Yeah, no time like the present.
To off our back.
You're
for
gonna
a while.
Commit
let's move downtown.
Screw up the war.
You know, in a movie, this is about the time the bad guy showed up. Or maybe the best friend of the bad guy.
Yeah, the question is just which bad guy?
Hey guys, fuck it, over there!
Well, someone sure opened a can of whoop-ass on this place.
Shit!
Enemy coming in! That's a hit!
That's gotta be mechs on the move!
Guys, we're coming up on Sardis. Get ready.
So, Hags, still want to book a vacation here?
Mercenaries.
Great. So now we're fighting the mechs, the mercenaries, our own boys. Hey, wouldn't it be great if the Russians showed up too?
We're not gonna get past. We've gotta create some kind of diversion. Hagger, you up for it?
Can I bring Preston?
Yeah, the two of you draw their attention, and Sweets and me will see if we can find that gold.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. If you can hear me, there's an army recon supply drop close to your position. I'm sending you the coordinates. Guess someone appreciated your help after all. Good luck, boys. Out.
Chief Press, it's karma. Let's see what they dropped us. Sounds good to me. Come on, Press. Let's check it out.